are willing to go to $100 million to get Nick Saban, a long-term deal to get him to the University of Texas. He turned it down because he did not want to deal with multiple entities at UT. He didn't want to answer to 25 different people. He wanted to answer to one. And it's not about the dollar amount. I mean, you can get the greatest job in the world for a lot of money. If it's a miserable job, then you don't want it. We'll take a break, 855-246-7285. Texas Choir, and we're looking for the three of us. You guys want to split 33 and a half apiece?